was about 90 pounds.
Wait, are you bobble for us?
So here we go. Are you also going to be Olszko and DiJulius here? Photo Julius and Olszko. Olszko and DiJulius, third place, about 90 pounds. Brought to you by Defense Soap. Defense Soap, defend what you built. So, Olszko DiJulius rematch here, 90 pounds. Junior High District Championships 2018, third place bout. DiJulius takes a double leg shot. Working up the body, goes to single now. Catches. Off, they're gonna go two. Two to DiJulius. So DiJulius up 2-0 here on Olszko. 90 pounds. Third place bout. Brought to you by Defense Soap. Defense Soap, defend what you built. DiJulius, Olszko. Rematch from earlier today. Run won by DiJulius. DiJulius up. Oh, there is the tilt series out of DiJulius. Wonder where he learned that. They're holding two on it. He's already got a 2-0 lead. Left boot in for DiJulius. Short time left in the period, under 20 seconds left. And he's trying to go head scoop. He's got to have 4-0 lead now for Bo DiJulius. And we're going to stem. We're going to restart him with 12 seconds left in the period.
Jay, you got 12. Get your one.
So Olszko almost up and out. DiJulius body crunches him. Loses his hip. Olszko almost throws a headlock. And DiJulius remains in control. End of the period. 4-0 lead DiJulius.
If you want to see them, the possible, the one in the middle.
an 8-0 major decision and a third place finish in the OAC 2018 junior high.